Former Turkish Prime Minister Suleyman Demirel has died at the age of 91. In a career that stretched over nearly half a century, he served as the country's premier 7 times, later becoming its president. He dominated Turkish politics during decades of violence, economic stagnation, and even made a comeback after military rule.